solita litua fue lete pericomo o coye dike enwana anibo the face of Igbo traditional duet makai he about him and his other people. So start with and about 5-10 years I could be fairly coma on this man talk about him. I reminded him. I remember him and my group got his my YouTube. And ever a book about people like Odimeje. I may ever enjoy. Different between Yoruba pastor and Igbo pastor. Igbo pastor with 20 members or 10 members in my church here. Our guy village is joy with present. Dabona all new Igbo pastor Adeboye. They could have destroyed and they kill every person they believe on the church. That friend is very bad, my friend. Old Major, you didn't want to know your name, you will be able to see you. Nothing last forever. Obanje simply means people who are born to be spiritual. But Obanje is a major, which is a guy here, happy and all that. Or the major, which is a girl and I is a guy here. Yeah. Felix no more care. And your man, you're there, yeah. India, China, US, Elba, Mother than other church, but they are religious. Be a woman with church in easy. And when you press him going in, you go as religious. Dangote, another other church. That man, Mbori chairman, and the founder of Alibaba Group. Mother other church. One dangerous set name when I need to go now. When I need to go, have abandoned school for religion. Then how can we build a good society whereby people donate money in churches? And the school they went is nothing to talk about. During the old time, okay, our father has suffered for us to go to a better school than he. But today, we are no longer thinking of our children to go to a better school. Rather, we are thinking about our children to be prayer warriors. Prayer warriors is good when you have a good handwork. Very common idea. No, the book of 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 the book. Church Belabine in 18 something. Another church. About church develop Belabine. He develop Belabine, but I'm going to go to Belabine. So I'm going to go to Belabine. Low honor. They got a lot of people. They got a religious town, Nani Igbo. I won't have to go to most church goers. And then the we can make Mauha, they made their tradition upon Ego in the hand. Religion is not about money, it's about faith. In this way, I'm a Christian. For everybody's understanding, they are Jewish people. Their own religion, they don't believe in Christ. But they control the world because from home, I can have a good education. When we talk about being good education, being a lawyer or a doctor or a this or that. No, our kind of education, we have been trained, our fathers have been trained by our enemies in Bondiocha. Therefore, we go to school and we don't make use of what we have to develop our place. Instead, we still become slaves. That is why we have bad leaders, bad pastors. None of the pastors are even going to attend for the good of the people. Instead, they are thinking about for their own personal benefit. And that of their personal benefit is so selfish that they don't know what to do. That is very bad. And to our people, we start to think from the box and go back to our former heritage. In the next 20 years, I'm afraid I got it at Afghanistan. Reverend fathers, churchgoers was labeled the face of the people. All over the world, religious leaders now both the face of the people. Good religious leaders, but in our place, religious leaders both the face of selfishness, the face of corruption. They encourage corruption, unlike Mbaka, my brother. We are from the same zone, Ogun zone, but another day, my day. That day I will talk about him very well. Just a pity. About no one is Zogum, Catalego. What do he know about his dog? Or been his dog? I'm an Andy in a bundy along this dog. I'm Andy in a month, man, and the other month, man. They know about his dog. If I take a grab away, I'm going to let you. For easy to be. Oga Iperempe, onye oli bamo, onye osa debe nji kuo egu. As no nye ahabu religious man. But at this age, you begin to know that more onye nye 10,000, 20,000, onye afa de kuo egu. Madike, e kansi akpa egu. Realize you don't have anything. You are just a hustler like every one of us. Yeah,